Hi guys, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, and for this past few weeks, I haven't been feeling good, and like seriously, like para akong parang umiikot palagi yung mundo ko, and the whole, and then December I didn't have my period, so right now I'm going to do a pregnancy test, and I don't know if this turn out to be negative, then that means I really need to go to the doctor because maybe something is going on with my body. Kasi, I don't know what's been going on with me, but maybe it's a, you know, stress, and now it's like affecting me and all that stuff. And Tagalog ani, murag ang ako ang lawas ba, murag ning react sa tanang mga hitabo. So I'm gonna try to do pregnancy test. See, I'll be right back, guys. So, got it. We'll see what's gonna happen. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. No. Oh my goodness. Oh my. No, 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 no. No. Oh my gosh. For how many weeks I couldn't stand because I felt like my world is just moving around. And I never felt like this ever before. Like sa iba kong mga kids, I never felt like this. I always had a normal pregnancy. Oh my gosh. I don't even know if I have a period in November. I just don't keep up anymore. Ang alam ko lang wala akong period this month. Wala yung husband ko dito. How I'm gonna survive? I'm gonna survive, man. Ito yung pinaka ang tawag nun. Yung my kids before when I was pregnant, all of my kids, I never felt like this. I had like a normal pregnancy. Except for Michael. For Michael, I always had a high blood, like, sobrang maldita ko. Pero yung halos hindi ako makastand kasi I felt like natutumba ako. So I thought, Han, I'm pregnant. Baby number 6.
Okay lah, in charge ya.
Pangana nak siang. Pangana nak
ano, balik bigyan, request kahit adobo na po.
Hala, sige ko pa ngayon, adobong lin.
Mamao na to eh.